All right, ladies and gentlemen, some Halo 4. Roster. Big Miq. Invite. Mixer's having a hard time loading on my tablet. What the hell's going on here?
Holy shit. Oh, hi, Mark.
What's so holy shit, Mick?
Oh, I just looking at all the shit that I've unlocked in this game. It's all reloading, so everything's brand new apparently. But it's all badass, yo.
What is a P180?
P180. You give up what?
It's in your thing. So it says your, I guess your abbreviation tag or whatever.
Oh, that must be something that the computer generated. Mine.
Let's see here.
P180, yeah, that's not mine. Oh, it was mine.
There you go, Mick. Mine's always MSXR. Just needed to change the name. What are you gonna vote for?
I didn't even know we were playing yet. Still trying to set shit up. God damn it.
I guess it don't matter, everyone's picking complex. I'm gonna pick longbow.
I did like longbow.
Seven. Really wish this would work. Set it.
You set what?
My tablet.
Infinity Slayer. Eliminate the enemy team.
Oh, you got the clone.
Gain the lead.
Oh, damn.
I just saw you get blown
away. Watch out, watch out, watch out,
watch out. And I just figured out why.
Teammate, join.
Man, I totally missed that punch.
Thank you. Shit, more. Okay.
Just make it around that corner.
No sliding. I forgot about that, though.
Oh, when you crouch.
Yeah. Oh, fuck you.
A miss. The punches in Destiny and Halo 5 lock on more than they do in Halo 4.
Head cage. Ordnance ready.
Yeah. I'm missing with my punches.
God damn it, you knew I was there.
Request confirmed.
I had a needler and just my luck. Overshield bad jumps.
Somebody kill him. No, you just ran fucking by him, huh, Mexican? Fuck you, twat. Fucking hate my people. Especially when they claim to be the best Halo players.
Wait. Your name's not Mike Pope.
I gotta fucking redo my loadouts. This is bullshit. I'm not sure how the hell this can be that I've got a fucking assault rifle and a pistol. My favorite loadout.
Didn't get any shit for that. Get up there.
I wanna be a part of it.
Oh god, yeah.
There's a guy's name is Spain. Oh yeah, speed boost man.
Where'd you go? You're up here, aren't you? What? Let's see if I suck with this.
Fucking bullshit. Can't figure out where the fuck to go. He fucking runs me over.
Oh, I'm trying to do a freaking...
Snapshot. This ain't working. Just...
Retarded, man. How the fuck am I just... Hit that bitch.
How the fuck did he get so quick?
That's
how.
So that motherfucker... I saw him... Didn't stop and goes to the border.
Get a mix. There you go.
Dang language of dang mother flippin' right. Oops. Freaking DMR.
That's alright to say a few stuff for during once in a while. 5 minutes. We're not talking about, you know, Tyler perversion. I don't want to say what it is.
That dude jumped out of the table like it's Tyler perversion.
I'll tell you we're not ready.
Gross. You have to.
Ordnance ready. Oh, you're such request a kind confirmed guy. We're gonna get millions of views now, Mick.
Move.
Who brought all that?
Freaking mongoose in here.
Did. Alright.
The boy's kind of loud, though. You stop trading that stuff in.
Or you could be a better sugar daddy and buy it for me.
So you have Matthew for me, don't you?
Nope.
Did we lose the lead?
What
the hell did we?
No, we're tied.
People are terrible.
You're
freaking kidding me, dude. We were up by 300 points. Give me this chat. Give me the game chat. I'm gonna make these little babies cry.
Oh my.
Yeah, James didn't want Master Chief Collection.
Oh.
Yeah, he didn't want to play old games, but he was upset he couldn't play Mass Effect 1 on Xbox One.
Hey, hey, hey. That game had a lot of room for improvement, okay?
Let's see. There it goes.
So many story options in that game. So many.
I'm gonna go with Meltdown. Why is it having a problem? I just do this. Well, this is delayed on the tablet.
It was like we're about to load in. I just heard something count down.
Yeah. On the laptop, it's pretty much on par.
Teammate joined. Eliminate the enemy team.
I want the railgun. that's good. Lost the lead.
Michael's scared. Say it ain't so.
Some explosion happened right next to me. Okay, the game, I was like, they didn't get hit that quick, did they?
Keep the lead.
Billy? Oh, there. That ain't true. I'm scared of no man. That ain't no man.
That ain't no man. That ain't no man. We all gonna die.
Mantis still up? There we go.
There's a sniper on the left side. He's been up for a while too.
Is he close to the base? In that valley or what?
He's over the wall.
Found someone. I don't know if it was him. Got a banshee.
I was gonna say got a mantis, but somebody beat me to it. Alright, I'm gonna work on it. Good! Yeah, rocket hog.
Shit,
I just got him. I got a gunner.
You got a gunner? Sniper got me from the left. I think he's in that valley to the right of their base.
Request to...
Or, I mean, over there. He's over there.
God damn it.
So glad you were there to call Josh and Tyler out on their bullshit of callouts. Cause they've been giving me shit for it for the last time.
Their menace is down.
Hello.
Trying to get you, Mike. Heads up.
Sorry, not a good idea. There you go.
Of course we lose the lead. Why wouldn't we lose the lead?
Oh my god.
Oh crap!
Go, go, Godzilla!
Why isn't our fucking Manus doing anything? He's just
I don't
avoiding
know.
Trying to get hit by the other Manus.
Yeah. I'm trying to get the Manus. God damn it, you coward! Fucking coward!
Awesome. Clean job. Keep running into the
feet!
Whoops, didn't know that. Supposed to go over there.
Gotta figure this out.
Figure what out?
How to look at your viewers. We don't have none right now, but I wanna. Because on the tablet, I can probably only see you, and I can't see you. Anyone joins?
You can move that around though, can't you? I mean, like, you can finagle your UI to be a little more friendly for you.
I mean, I guess, but if, I guess because I'm using Connect, a lot of things are set for default for me.
Infinity Slayer.
Complex again.
Stupid bolt shot out of my god darn inventory. It's naughty.
Yeah, I never really cared for that.
Yeah, I just for some reason had it in my freaking loadout.
Oh, well, this guy found a reason to use it.
That's how you do it.
Yeah, I forgot how they use their shotguns up close.
Teammate joined.
I just killed the guy with the overshield with the. Hit him at all. Fucking piece of shit. Hey, we don't have anybody watching this. I can say whatever I want.
Oh no, cussing's fine. Like I said, after broadcast, I'll let you know about Tyler perversion.
Tyler perversion.
James knows what I'm talking about. Coward. Keep trying to click in the right stick to crouch. Get up there.
Oh shit. God damn it. Dealer and a sword somewhere.
Oh shit, you're doing the Josh and Tyler call out.
Ever associate me with those two.
Right there. Where? Right there.
Right there. Right there. Shoot him.
Die. for a rifle. How do I get up there?
Whoa!
God damn it.
Defeat.
It's going to be a recurring theme for us, isn't it?
Seen any of the expansion the expansion maps come out yet?
Yeah, neither did I. I wonder if people downloaded them. They realized it was free. They're probably still complaining. What are they gonna make the maps free? Yeah, Josh got his own taste of his Harville callouts. Him and Tyler were playing Fortnite. Shortly after I got done streaming with you, Mick.
Uh-huh.
As soon as I joined it, I hear Tyler. He's like, "Damn it! Oh shit!" And then, like 2 minutes later, "Shoot him, Josh! He's right there! He's right there!" So I decided to instigate. I was like, "Yeah, Josh, he's right there."
Why can't you shoot him if he's just right there? What's taking you so long?
And then Tyler, I guess, left the party, and I can hear him in the background blaming Josh for their loss, even though he died first. Juan John 117, or probably 117.
Regis teammate joined.
Oh, I remember. Get up there, dude. effects I'm giving. It's also a song.
Oh crap. Fell off.
Our gate is down.
Yeah, run around. That'll get you to the fucking turret. Can't you fucking kill somebody? Get out my fucking warhog if you can't use a goddamn gun. Jesus Christ.
Oh. Shit, we got stuff up the,
dude, keep running right into me.
Also,
the front of
me. I'll get on the gunner.
No, I know you will. That's the dude. The dude right there is the other dude. He's terrible for shit. Nick remembers how to drive
these stupid things.
Ride or die!
I said I could boot you, but I think this is good.
Really?
Yeah.
I think because I betrayed the other guy.
I just saw you die.
Get up,
the
eyes.
Get up, damn it, get up!
Wheelman.
Is that what you got?
Yeah. Dude, at one time I had like 50-something wheelmen on this game in one match.
My KD spread is 6. Let's see what map it is now.
When was Meltdown?
That was
the snow one, right?
Yeah, that figure eight design. Or infinity design. Plug the laptop back in.
Infinity Slayer. Eliminate the enemy team.
Oh, okay, this is not the snow one I was talking about.
Which one were you thinking of?
It's got two bases on each side, then with a big base in the middle. It's pretty much no cap.
Oh, you think of longboat.
With a water body of water on one side. What is it?
Longboat?
Longboat.
Drackle, just to look like a D a little bit. The ghost behind you.
I saw it. I've got a saw. Right at the moment.
I'll take it. And I'll just shoot it.
Game the lead.
Pissed off me. Be like Ripley from Alien 2.
Over here, you bitch.
Bitch! Oh, too much attention!
Dumbass. Fucking forgot I had a different loadout than the sprint. Boosters.
Not even playing, you didn't even see it, but it went well with the gems.
Damn it.
Ah, it's almost like James is
gay man.
Oh, fucking shit.
Request to lost the lead. Remember how to use a sticky grenade.
Fire it and then
okay.
What's on my dick? Oh, fuck you. You.
Laser needs to come up here now.
Keep the lead.
Let's see if I can get onto his back. Jeff? Yes, believe. Hey, Mr. Jeff.
Watch it down!
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Lost the lead.
Just a stupid loadout. Out.
That was a failed attempt. Rogan's still up here. Where is this?
Oh, come on, dude.
Tried throwing a sticky grenade up.
He couldn't.
That's wonderful. Oh, what's up?
Dude with a ghost couldn't kill the dude.
I ain't got shields, I don't care, come at me. Up and get him to you. Got him when I'm reloading, buddy.
Five kills, win.
I don't think he says defeat because he wants everyone to feel like a winner.
Didn't he say, doesn't he say defeat? I could have sworn he said defeat.
In the fifth one he does.
I thought he did in this one.
No, he's being quiet on defeat. At least on my end he is. He's probably telling me it's not your fault, it's your team. I didn't get no sigh from James.
Hello, what? Oh, please don't do that.
Wow, I think that was our first win today.
Yeah, we should probably leave on a good note, huh? I got a match left of me until James's big old gut says, let's go.
Oh, jeez, it's not that big. Jerk.
I was thinking, like, spiritually.
Oh, huh?
Because if we go spiritually, me and you, we're like, John Goodman and John Candy.
Jeff the Oracle wants to be my friend for some reason.
Spanks McGee 23 wants to play Halo 4 with me.
Looking for a lot of people who are positive.
Longbow, yes. I'm gonna do a different map for you in this. That means one flag, right?
Shit.
Yes.
My name's Jeff. Is on the other end again.
Quest Jeff.
Oh, Jeff the Oracle wants to be your friend?
Yeah. And now he's on the other team. He's not going to be my friend after this.
He probably doesn't want to be my friend because I kept whooping his ass. Every time he thinks of me, he thinks of that meme from Jurassic Park of the water puddle shaking. Go ahead, James. Say something.
Maybe it's the power trying to come back on.
Hey, Mick, you remember that episode in Fresh Prince where, Uncle Phil and Will and Carlton went to, I guess, telling their different stories as far as the sound disturbance in his own house was?
I don't think I saw that one.
Yeah, it's where Uncle Phil... They exaggerated the story. Uncle Phil was like the victim.
Of course.
And Will was acting like a thug gangster.
Not you. Where are you, Mike?
I'm running in front of a base.
Oh, you're running. Okay, I see. There is another Warthog right here.
Rocket Hog. Yeah, Carlton was like a gangster thug. Oh, man.
I vaguely remember.
Yeah.
Okay.
Coming back to you.
All right, I'm at our base.
Lost the lead.
Oh, we're smoking.
Yeah.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Get down here. Yeah, but when Crouch and Will told their story, when Bill came and did that, water puddle migrates. Bill came to their side. Killed him. Great shot. Don't get clutched, dude.
Straight ahead, 12 o'clock.
Away to the sunset.
Hmm.
indeed. Alright. Guess it's back out.
Alright.
That's the end of the streaming. Adios.